Hey, everybody, and happy Tuesday. And how are you guys? I just wanted to jump on real quick. Say hi, howdy, hello, hey, how you doing? Hope you're having a good day, a good week so far, even though it's the beginning. But and I'm going to cover it. I'm going to show this fast. Just a I got a package. Oh, and I'm so sorry, y'all. It just showed my nasty fat skin on me. I got a package from one of you guys, and I can't wait to open it. So, but anyways, hope y'all are all staying safe and doing what you need to do and all of that stuff. And I told my husband and my mother the other day and somebody else, I said, I swear, everything is constantly on my mind. This hashtag 6 feet apart, hashtag social distancing, that I find myself staying 6 feet apart from the car in front of me. It's got me. I'm already retarded enough. It's got me that messed up even more. So we do not need that. My brain does not function too well as it is. So, and I'm actually in a tank top today because it's like 85 degrees. Supposed to be 90 tomorrow. So, but, and of course, when I sit down, it starts going funky and showing things. So my bra looking all not nice. But anyway, so. But yeah, so that's all. Just, I'm on a hunt for rubbing alcohol, y'all. Cannot find it anywhere. Can't find it online. And I need it, and I use it. I'm on the last bottle, so it's about out. But we've looked everywhere, literally. I kid you not, 7-Eleven, Target, Walmart, Dollar Tree, Family Dollar, Dollar General, 99¢, any place you can think of. Grocery stores, can't find it anywhere. I said, not even online, so. And I need it. So I told everybody, hey, I'm willing to buy it if you can find it with interest. So, but anyway, so yeah. So that's about it for now. So hope you all have had a great, great day. And I'll talk to you later. So, bye. Stay safe. Stay protected. Wear your mask and gloves. Don't get sick. So, but okay, gang. Love you. Bye.